Okay, class number one, how would you all like to learn how to do a magic trick tonight? Right, later on the show, I'm going to teach you all a magic trick to get to take home. Alright, now it's number two. I'm going to be looking for the three best audience members. I have prizes for the three best audience members. Can't raise your hand, but let me tell you what you can do to become one of the best audience members. Stay seated on your bottom during the show. And most importantly, after I finish the trick, you need to clap really loud and say, "Yay, Xakary!" Go ahead and practice. Good. I might have to give away more than three prizes. Okay, class number three, and this is a really good one. Sometime during the show, I never know when she's going to show up, but we're going to make a live bunny rabbit magically appear. And since there's not a lot of us here tonight, you can even pet her after the show. Does that sound good? All right, so I'm on the show. In fact, should we try that trick right now? Yeah! I need a helper. Let's see. How about you, lady? Would you like to help me? Come on. All right, let's give her a big round of applause. Alright, then I have another nice one for you to use later. Make sure you have a nice one for it, so you see that all the rest of them are pretty nice. Oh, here's me. And sparkly. Is there anything you need? And her tie there, there's a little sparkly. We're gonna make you clean and sparkly. Super duper automatic cleaner from that one there. Make it clean and sparkly. Ready? One, two, three. All we got is. You know what? I think we scared it. Let's say it quiet this time. Nothing's happening. The special one is working. We better put it on manual control. There we go. Oh, Aaron, here's a great one for you. You're gonna like this. It's my brightest, shiniest wand. It's red, silver, and blue, racing stripes. It does the magic very fast. All right, Aaron, hold that in the right hand. And I'll be right back, and then there's another one. I guess we're gonna use two magic wands. Aaron, hold this one in your other hand. There we go, and I'll be right. There's another one. Let's see, Aaron, you're in a hand. Just black, okay. Here's what you do at this moment. You're gonna wave the magic wands in a circle over the hat. Three times. This is very important. You all need to help her count. We can't just do it two times, that's not enough. We can't do it four times. Something weird might come out of here. But three times. Then you're gonna say the magic words, blue pizza, and hopefully a live rabbit's gonna show up this head. Alright, Aaron, go for it. Help her count.
One, two, three, blue pizza!
She added an extra little I don't know what happens with an extra little I'm afraid to look. You see my fear when it is everyone. I feel goose. I feel whispers. It's either a rabbit or a tiger. And it's a